Domo Mobile gives you a detailed view of your alerts on both iOS and Android devices. In the Alerts Center, you can search, discover, and organize your Domo alerts from one simple and powerful interface. With quick filters, you can see your triggered alerts, the alerts you subscribe to, or the alerts you own. You can also filter by suggested alerts or alerts that might be in a bad state and need your attention. Let's say you want to be notified when your company has new leads, and you know your coworker Charlie gets that alert. Just click the filter icon and search for alerts he's subscribed to. There it is. From here, you can choose exactly how you want to get notified on a per-alert basis. To make sure you don't miss your most important alerts, subscribe to individual alerts in multiple ways. If you want others to be aware of an alert, you can share it with them directly or in a buzz conversation. When you receive an alert on your mobile device, tap or swipe into the alert to see the full details screen. Here you'll see the description, alert criteria, or rule, the attached card, and the person who created the alert. To see all the times the alert has fired, tap History. With the power and flexibility of alerts, Domo helps you stay on top of your company's most critical information.